Why is it important to support women in sport and women in sport leadership?
You know, the issue of transformation has to also look into the issue of creating an opportunity for every citizen of this country to participate in sport without them being criticized at necessarily because their gender speaks to the opposite sex that has been dominating in that field of sport. The issue of creating an environment for our women to participate in sport will go a long way in making sure that we achieve our mandate as the department of having the country that is socially cohesed. Because gone are the days where we must think of women, we must only think of them being housewives and also being women who are subjected to being in the kitchen and cooking for their husbands. They are equally capable of also being talented just like their male counterparts. So we need to create an open door policy that is going to create an opportunity for even women to be able to represent us in sport, regardless of where they come from, the gender that they are representing, the colors of their skin and all that. So I'm saying the issue of transformation really need to zoom into the issue of driving the equity agenda within the sport community.